Can you say your name for the record, please?
I'm Kuja. Just Kuja.
Is this your first A-Kon?
I actually came here for one day last year.
Okay, so kind of yes, kind of no.
Yes. So, yeah, I've been here.
Alright. What do you like the most about this convention?
I have to say that I like it because my fellow warriors aren't here. So I'm allowed to relax and enjoy
the chaos myself. Warriors? The chaos warriors, you
yeah.
mean?
Yeah. I mean,
I saw the cloud of darkness yesterday.
She and I don't talk.
And Sephiroth.
We really don't.
I get the feeling you two fight about who's prettier.
Well, there's no contest, so we don't fight about it.
Well, you have a very elegant feminine charm.
Yeah, it's just so different, and honestly...
Well, he has the more masculine charm.
Yeah, he knows how to take you off. You know what I mean? He just knows exactly what to say.
I think he likes to do that.
I need to go bother somebody else. Bother Cloud.
I think he was trying to protect Cloud when I saw him. Before, protect him and then drag him off somewhere to do devious things.
So Cloud and I spoke earlier, and Cloud isn't my friend. He's not my friend, but I do worry about him.
Oh,
I mean, I don't worry about anyone. That's the wrong word, but I hope he finds me.
Aww. That is sweet. That is very sweet of you.
Don't let anyone know.
Is there a particular event you're looking forward to today?
For today, I actually look forward just to relaxing with the friends I found here.
Yes. I hope I'm one of them.
Well, you're invited, of course, darling.
Alright. I did see the Don earlier.
Yeah, I said hi, but he didn't have anything. But
that tends to happen. And he does have a short attention span at times.
It's my brother.
I also saw Mikoto around.
Yeah, I saw her from afar, but
I don't think she'd recognize you in that outfit.
Yeah. Have a strained relationship. She only knows about me from Garland.
I did not like Garland.
That old man.
I applauded what you did to him. I must say that. Okay, so random question. Quite a few people are probably going to wonder this. Why the man thong?
There is a good reason. It's my tail. I don't.
Okay, that's understandable.
It's so silly and ridiculous.
My advice, I think you should find some Saiyans. Spend some time around them. They leave their tails out all the time.
Yeah, honestly, and Zidane doesn't have a problem with it, but he didn't grow up on Terra like it.
I thought you didn't have a childhood.
It couldn't have been called a childhood.
Alright, but thank you very much.